Ronald Thomas Smith II was a teacher at the International School Benghazi in Libya. Smith was jogging along the street when he was shot by unidentified gunmen. He died at the scene. Adel al Mansouri, a school manager, said Smith's landlord called him to inform him of what happened. Mansouri then went to identify Smith's body, which was lying in the street near his home.